Good morning.
How you doing? Just thought I'd give you an update. I'm gonna warm up my coffee real quick. I'm cold. So, yesterday I was looking for a load to add on to my week to make my paycheck for the week bigger. But here it is Thursday, and so I kind of started writing this week off, and I got to looking around, and so I found a lake going to West Magic, Idaho, paying $6,500. It's 1727 on miles, 6,500 divided by 1725, 376 a mile. It's not the best, not the worst. Weighs 25,000 pounds. That's cool. So I just thought I'd do something different. I haven't been to Idaho in years. My brother used to live up there, my brother Daryl, and he got cirrhosis of the liver and died. He died a few years back. So yeah, my brother Daryl, no longer there, no longer here. And then my brother Timmy, which is, he's locked up. He's over there in Boise. He's doing time in Boise. But I hadn't been out there in a few years, so I thought I'd do something different. See if we could make some money at it. So at $6,500, let's see, $6,500 minus 18% for the carrier, these $5,330, $17,000. Divided by equals 318 times 3.00. Minus 55. That leaves Monday morning I should have earned $4,500. That's a pretty good way to start off your Monday, making $4,500. And so from there, I fired up the load board, got my coffee, I'd come sit down and chat with y'all for a second here. Oh, there you go. Yeah, so, yeah, I did fire it up over there to look at it. All I see is three loads. Well, and so it's a little early to look, so, but anyway. So anyway, hopefully next week we'll make some money. I just thought I'd haul something light and go somewhere different and just do something different. It's only 25,000 pounds. It's not gonna hurt the truck. Should get pretty decent fuel mileage, I hope, if I'm not running 90 mile an hour. So anyway, just thought I'd do something different, change the scenery. I guess I hadn't been to Texas in a couple of years, so I guess the doing something different thing is rubbing off on me, because I want to do something even different again. Normally, shouldn't say normally, because I hadn't been doing this for a while, but I was looking to go back and get some more of these solar pole loads, but I guess I'm not 100% sold on them, rates are decent right now, so I thought I'd see if what I could look in lighter, because I've been hauling heavy crap, man, 44, 40 and above. And so I thought I'd try looking for some cheaper stuff and go other places. Why not? As long as I'm making money, right? So anyway, that's what I'm doing. And darn. I'm sorry, I don't mean to I want to show you guys where it is real quick. So let me grab you down off the windshield and show you. So that's where it is right there. So you run up through Utah and you'll go this way, I think. No, you can go this way. And then right up through Twin Falls, right up to it. So, yeah. That's where I'm going. Picks up tomorrow, Friday in Houston. So you guys, you have a nice morning. Peace. God bless. Have lots of fun. And later.